All right, let's give this another shot. I now have my button pressed. Okay. I now have a Loudred. So yes, I evolved it to Loudred. Except now I can't level up once more, or else I'm kind of in trouble. So if I can't beat the gym now, then God damn it. It's just I need to switch them around though for the start at least. Also, Cricketune's 19 to start instead of 18, so maybe now I'll be able to do this. Maybe. I can pretty much one shot this one now, thankfully. Potion, just as planned. Aftermath is a thing, of course. That's convenient. There's the other potion. Perfect. Frickin' aftermath. Oh, paralyzed. That's not good. Try finishing off Hootoot if I can. Unless it gets one shot by this, which probably will. Yeah, it will. Okay, cool. Level 20 now, huh? That's just pretty amazing stats there, huh? Oh, nice. I finish it off. Finally, got it. Oh, thank you. I get meager sum for winning. Alright, so we're finally done with that, and I can go up to 25 now. Which is really helpful. The City Award, uh-oh. No. I already helped you. Go away. Because of radiation. I think all the text over here is the same for right now. So problem the Obsidi Award. I guess that's this way. Oh hey! I switched off Cricket Tune for a bit. Take out tackle, huh? Like, I'll be able to lower the level of my Pokemon if I need to, thankfully. As long as I have a good supply of common candy, which I only have two, but apparently you can buy them now from some places. Has this shop changed at all yet? No. I need more Pokeballs now that I think about it. Oh, I have Pokeballs. Thought I was out. I was looking at the wrong menu, probably. Oh well, whatever. Have more. Just a little bit more. He says the same thing as well. Okay, I guess new trainers have appeared in some of these areas. Probably over this way. What else do we have over here? Anything else now? Oh, that looks like a little cat or something. Causing an uproar. Well, that's annoying. I don't know if there's another trainer that way. Let me go around this way instead. Yep, there's one over here. Ah, lovely bug Pokemon. Yeah, I think I'll change. I like how that works out. teleport does quite a bit of damage, thankfully. No one's allowed to fall asleep when my Hootoot is alive. I'm making noise. Guess I'll go this way now. I don't have that much money yet. Another time, not now. Oh, why not? So no dusk balls. That sucks. I like those ones a lot. Oh boy. Of course, why not? I'll just switch out. But these crits, come on, game. That battle was annoying. I'm gonna go heal up back over here to play safe. Thank you. I have no cut. Critical hits everywhere. Good level up, huh? Might want to heal up again. Zipping back off to heal. Okay, let's do this now. Feels bad, man. We just have basic stuff here, though. Oops. I hope you do. That's the div on one. You can barely see it because of the rain and darkness. I see what's going on here. I am not doing that right now, though. Ay, ay, ay. I don't even know what to begin with. I'll probably be on that forever. Okay, so you can buy common candy here. Oh, rare candies here too. I better play it safe though. In the event I go over the level cap, which can happen. I don't want it to, but it can happen. Probably easily since I'm on the upper side of the level. To battle her now. I wish I got a Ralts from. I would like a Ralts. I really would. Ah, paralyzing, why? Nope. I think I handled it. 666. It's just lovely. Lovely amount right there. Heal up real quick as well. Free heals. Not too far away. That's the way forward. I'm almost curious about the other path up there now. That path's blocked off. Oh, this Pokemon Center right here. Oh, I have for it actually, so nope. Poor you. Oh, this goes back down to the underground rail net. A Woobat. Oh god! Uproar in an echoing area. Probably not a good thing for any Pokemon, I would imagine. I'm not going this way yet. Oh boy. Noobs. Oh. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but okay, sure. It's like, no, get out. You need to get out of here now. There's Hoppip over here. With poison powder. It's a weird fight there. I'm gonna go back and heal up now because goddamn poison. At least the healing's fast. It is raining still, yes it is. Thank you. 19. Oh, lovely. Ooh, a pan shear. Too bad we're not outside still. I'll still wreck you anyways, though. So much slapping. If it does restore your Pokemon, that's kind of neat. Does it respawn? No, it does not. Well, there's a lot more damage now that it faded. Curses. Yes, Boxman. Hopping over the boxes. Hard to tell what you're doing in here. Really? Not necessary. Oh, here we go. It's definitely hard to see what you're doing there. There goes the box man. Moonstone. Oh, God. Stop yawning! I had a lot of experience on him though. Oh hey, a great ball. TM60, huh? I forget Defiant's a thing sometimes. It's really handy at least. Oh, I can't push it this way now. Yeah, I guess this is similar to the ladder puzzles in ZC. Oh, I can't even grab the egg anyways. That kind of sucks. Come all this way and you can't get it. Oh god. Okay, yeah, I screwed. I may want to consider going back and healing soon, although it might have been an exit this way. Hold a second. Okay, there we go. Growl? What growl? No growling here. That's how you push it, okay. Well, this is an exit. And there's one of those things here. There's more to this, though. Sidemen's gonna finish me off first. Yep. Totally is. Ah, Thunder Wave, why? Oh my god, stop the thunder waves! Switch over to you. I see. Oh, shiny Mankey. And the Mankey is gone forever. Probably not. This was back around here, I guess. Me too. What does energy do exactly? Ah. I don't really use bite, so yep. Drunk. I'm gonna run before he poisons me or something. That thing's locked. That's one of those star things right there. I'm not even gonna give you the chance to do that. Oh boy. I like how Bubble attacks both. And Uproar apparently as well. Or not. And they shut up the hoot hoot. There was no targets. Finish it off, yep, it's gone. That was something. Oh, we're back out again. Where are we at now? I'm just wondering, I guess I went straight down. Actually, no. That's perhaps confusing. Oh, it's all locked up. Well, maybe we'll go there eventually. There's Pokemon Center down here, though. Oh, I don't even know. Let's guess three. I must have been a junior at one point. Ah, healed up and everything. I need to get Hoot Hoot up because he's still kind of lower than everyone else. He should sleep, but this place is pretty quiet, so yeah. This place did kind of get abandoned. Well, mostly abandoned. Oh god, Magikarp, why? Magikarp that can tackle. That's a new one. No, let's not change Pokemon. I need to get you leveled up. Oh. That's kind of annoying. Now I have to switch. Recover real quick. It's also locked. Well, that's one way of doing it, I guess. Here we go, I guess. I don't know if that'll help you or not. Well, I guess it will. A little. That doesn't really do any damage now. Oh, lovely critical hit. Well, that sucks. I like a special attack's going down. And it's missing too! That's a lot more experience than I would have wanted to get. Even give it a chance to attack. I am terrible. Oh, I'll take that as well. Heal up now. That poor guy is still sleeping. All right, Noctowl there still. We'll be right back. Nope, let's do this. I see. Scary person. Terminal. First one. Oh, there we go. Well, I cut things down for now. Uh-oh. Zell. A shiny Tangrowth. Yikes! Really need Mega Drain? Oh, god damn it. Okay. That'll help a bit. That'll help a lot. My god, it's still hanging on. There we go, now it's gone. That was weird. To go forward now. Just a house. Nothing special. Just a house. That's the Onyx Ward there. Well, this is pretty interesting. Jeez, this place is really huge. Potion antidote. Okay, so basic stuff here then. So only up to the second floor, huh? So I'm by the X items as well now. What else was there? Oh, nothing else. Hopefully it's unlocked like an overtime thing. Cobb and Candy's here as well. More rain. Oh, great, that's what I need, more lower attack. Or, okay, I guess that works. Never mind. I see. And not going anywhere past there because of all the damage. Oh, continue uproaring. Uproaring to their death. Nope, haven't heard of it. It's always gonna be a case of, oh, there's no coin case. We don't sell it, you have to find one somewhere. Only turn the rain. Not a good choice. Huh. I ought to try to do that soon. Oh, what the? Oh, don't fall. What the hell? Where'd it go? Oh, it's down here. Which stupid headphone thing would stop falling down. I mean, nuts. I haven't seen a Pokemon Center in this region yet. Oh, there's the gym. I see. So I can't even do that yet. Ah, Bubble Beam. Bubble Butt. Oh yes, I want confusion for sure. A good buff up. I'm gonna lose Reflect. Oh, that's right, it doesn't work on you. Off with Loudred, Cricket Tunes. Too close to the max. Whoops, didn't mean to push that button. Thank you, critical hits. That must be the way to get to the gym from there. The spice. Alright, so that's it for this region, I guess? Must be. Yeah, this is the Onyx Ward. Well, that's the Lapis Ward I was seeing earlier. Jasper Ward, the Barrel Ward. And all these other weird places. Route 1, probably the only route in the game. Maybe we'll eventually leave the city and go there. Back around this way. The only place I'm seeing that can go heals down here. This is actually pretty far away. Alright, I'm gonna call it here for now. I might pick up and play more of this later tonight. I'm not sure, but that's enough for me.